Hello everybody, Rusted Ground here, and welcome back to The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. We are still here in Lindenvale, is it called? Yes, Lindenvale. In the previous episode, we managed to take care of the contract that we had on this notice board here in Lindenvale. And we also helped an old woman reclaim her property. And now, I think it's time we move along to family matters here. And the options that we have here are either talk to the Baron about his family or find Tamara, the Baron's daughter in Oxenford. And I mean, that's the way I see it here. We can either do this or that, probably, maybe. I'm just thinking. So if that's the case here, see, I don't know if I should talk to the Baron about his family, or if I should go find Tamara. But yeah, you know what? No, I think I'm gonna go and find Tamara first. Talk to her. She's in Oxenford. That was the idea from the beginning, right? To go to Oxenford. And I'm thinking that maybe we should do it like this. We should cross this bridge here, and then maybe look into what's going on in here. And then Oxenford is way up here. But we could go from here all the way, take this coastline, let's say. This bank, river bank, let's say. And we got some undiscovered locations here. And maybe we can look into what's going on in here. And then move on to Oxenford. So, yeah, let's do that.
Sent my youngins to pet mushrooms.
Where is Roach? Roach is right here. I also managed to, if you can see here, I also managed to sell a bunch of stuff that were weighing us down. And I think we're also fully repaired. Let me just check here. Let me just
trusty or
go right here and show me what you got, buddy. And let's go to repair, and yeah, everything we have on us is fully repaired. Wow, it costs 100 crowns to repair this sword. Nasty. Yeah. Okay. Farewell, my friend. Okay, so let's see now. Let's take Roach, and let's proceed. Just move like that. Come on. Now there is... What do we have here? Jesus, okay. These are Nilfgaardian soldiers, as you can see. Okay, Novigrad will be yours, whatever. Okay, what do we have here now? Let's see. We also have a bunch of plants that we can...
Whoa there, Roach!
Persons in distress. Really? Whoa, okay, level 16. Yeah, sorry, not gonna happen. Holy crap, okay. Not yet. We're not ready for that yet. We are definitely not ready for that. Okay. Well then, since we're not ready for that yet, let's actually go right over here and take a look. A lot of hanged men. By the looks of it. There's some ghouls over there. Is there anything? There doesn't seem to be anything marked there. Okay. Let's see now. We got another bridge over here, and this one is empty. Interesting. Okay. Whoa, what's going on here? We got a bunch of drowners. Okay, let's get ready for them then. Necrophage. Yeah, that's right. Hello, boys. Okay, whoa. Oh, all right. This was a abandoned location. Nice, okay, that's cool. I like that. Okie dokie. So, okay, this is full of Nilfgaardians, right, huh? Okay, let's, can I just loot whatever I killed here? Book, thank you. Monster saliva. Yeah, that's not what I wanted. That's it. Okay. Hidden treasure. What? Hidden treasure there. Huh. Okay, I'm surprised there's no Geralt, merchant.
Thanks for everything.
No worries. I was hoping for a merchant over here. Lover's Landing. What the hell? Lover's Landing. What is that? Water. That's about it. Okay, let's go investigate that treasure.
Good ladies, they say. Merciful ladies. Where's all that faith coming from?
There is a treasure in front of us there, okay. Hidden whoa, hello. Unsent letter, what? Meritele blessie, Nitel. Listen, Nitel. That little case you gave me to transport, was there anything of value inside? Because thing is, I had a bit of unfortunate work accident and, well, the blasted case fell in the water and I couldn't spy it for the life of me. I tried to fish it out, but some devil must live on the bottom there, because every time I tossed my net, I'd catch a snare. Maybe there's, I don't know, some way I can repay you? A discount on your next shipment, maybe? Sincerely, Willich. Okay. Oh, I need to go, of course. I need to go there. Okay, let me just, see here, in the middle of the... Okay. Well, it's in the middle of the thing. I think we have a... We have a potion. I think we have this potion. Increases breath supply underwater by 50% and improves vision while diving. Yeah, why not? Let's get it. And then, I think... Let me see here. Crossbow is equipped with these bolts. Why is it equipped with these bolts? Let's go with bludgeoning damage. Why not, since you cannot do that now? What do you mean I cannot do that now? Can I do that if I'm here? Let me see. Yes, of course I can. Like that. Oh, blunt crossbow. Wait a second, what? What's the difference here? 7 to 9? Yeah, let's go with 7 to 9 because it's... It's lower. Okay. Okay, so... Big? Not really. Okay, that was one. Oh, that's it? Just one? Whoa. That's a lot of things. Wait a second here. That's actually very cool. What did we get here? We got a Velen longsword. Yeah, and we also got a Harval steel sword. Ignisign intensity, chance to cause burning. Ooh, yeah. Wow, okay. I think I'm going to equip it. And I think I'm also going to put some runestones here on it. Chance to stagger, why not? It actually goes very well with our other sword, I think. Attack power, no. Let's go with chance to stun. Chance to stun, but this one, lesser for now. And then chance to cause burning. Yeah, why not? Why not? That is great. Okay, cool. That was awesome. Let's move on then. What is this now? Okay. Cool. Now, let's see. The next marker is right over here, so it's quite close. We can just move on and get it. Let's see now. I think there's a storm incoming. Whoop, up, 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 up. Easy, easy. What do we have here? Well, what is that? Guarded treasure. What the hell is that? That looks like a necrophage of some sort, doesn't it? Let me see if I'm right here. Okay, I might be right. I think I'm right. Let's see now. What is this? An old ghoul. Okay, hello, buddy. Whoa, shit. Whoa. No. Whoa. Easy. Okay, cool. Is that it? Mutagen. What do we have here? Lesser Davena Runestone, Glyph of Axie. Oh my god, what is this? Princess Cynthia's sword and enhanced saddle. What? What are you talking about, man? Steel sword. Not better than ours. Whew. Okay. And what else did we get? We got... Okay. We got a saddle, right? We got a saddle. Where the heck is it? Where's the saddle? Okay, here we go. It's 25 stamina. Yeah, it's not better than ours. Okay. That's awesome. Anything else? Can hear something around here. There's just some plants over here. Okay. Oh my god. We're gonna be overburdened again pretty soon. Jesus. Okay. Let me just look here. Sorry. This is what I wanted to do. Okay. Moving on to the next marker then, which is quite close. It's interesting that that we have these very close markers. I mean, close to one another. What do we have here? Oh, what is that? Uh-oh. That looks like a foglet or something, doesn't it? Shit, if it looks like a foglet, if it's a foglet, let me just give me a second here, because it looks like one. Foglets, necrophages. Wow, a lot of necrophages in this area. Let me just get ready here. Yeah, I think that's a foglet. Yeah, it's a foglet. Whoa. Come on. Whoa. Shit. Okay. Come on. Show your face. That's it. Nice. Whew. I think I kind of got the idea with the foglets. You can see the smoke moving around, and I think that's where he or it moves. When the smoke moves around, it means that it locked. What are you talking about? Small key and some florins. Okay. We also have something here. A letter and some flowers. Jenner. Okay. Of course, you can stay with us. What kind of question is that? Come bring my whole family. Come bring the whole family. War wasn't struck here yet. Hasn't struck here yet. We've got plenty of food. My belly's even grown a bit in recent weeks. So if you take a bit of beer and bacon out of my mouth, you'll actually be doing me a favor. We're already preparing a bed for you. You'll stay in the attic. It's comfortable here, long as you don't forget to duck when you go up the stairs. Happy trails, Junior. See you soon, Matsk. Unfortunately... Find valuables near the... Okay. It's a quest. Wow. Greater Morana Runestone and Axeman's Gauntlets. What? Use your witcher senses to find the shrine that marks the start of the trail of... No. That's a... I don't want to do that. Jesus. Okay. Okay. One second. What did we get here? We got... This is heavy armor. Okay. And then we got this. What is this here? Greater Morana Runestone. 5% chance to poison. Nice. I think we got another greater one here. And then all the other ones are lesser. Nice. This is looking good. Nothing else around here. Okay. There's some ghouls over there again. Whoop. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do this. And then want to do this. I think I see some ghouls over there. Yeah, there's definitely... Is it a ghoul? Yes, there are ghouls. Okay. Come on, boys. Level 9. Get over here. Don't run. Here we go. Whoop. Nice. And I think we have...
Ghoul nest.
Here we go.
Just destroy it.
Please do. That's it. Should be good. Like that. Okay. Anything else around here? Yes, there is. Rusty Velen sword. Yeah, I don't know what to say. Ooh, hello. Crossbow, dog tallow, oil. Wow. Lesser, runestone nails, Maribor sword, golden oriole. One second. Alchemy. Golden Oriole. Here we go. We can make it. And grants immunity to poisons, neutralizes the effects of poisons already in bloodstream. Craft item. Oh yeah, I just wanted to show you that I put one more point in our character here. I went with this one with precise blows. And like as you can see here, I put a lesser red mutagen just to have some synergy over here. So pretty happy with that. Okay. Whoa. Nope, nothing here. Anything here? Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay. Nothing around here either, by the looks of it. Yep. Okay, cool. Moving on to the next pit stop, so to say. Let's go. This should be interesting. Uh-oh. That's a fire or something in there, isn't it?
Looks like rain.
It looks like rain, yes, it does. What the hell is this now? Whoa! And we're overburdened. Shit. What the hell? I'm gonna drop. I think I'm gonna drop these ones. Wow, I need to drop more than that. Crap. Let me see here. Velen longsword. Yeah, screw it. Let's drop that. And let's drop this crap. And level 10 and level 18. Wow. 10 to 12. Okay. I don't want to drop anything else. That's the thing. Damn it. Steel. No, I don't want to drop this. I'm not dropping the relics. And the Viper Steel Sword, like, nah. I might go ahead 11 to 13 damage, really, for a level 18? That kind of sucks. Yeah, screw it. I'm gonna drop this. Okay. Damn it. Is this it? Okay, that was... I thought we were going to get some enemies or something. Huh. Nope. I think I see something over there. What is that now? Roach, come on. Are you stuck? Seriously? Come on. Let's go. Let's see. What do we have here? Whoop. Whoop. Hello there. This is like a mini Nilfgaardian camp in here, by the looks of it, and I can pass through it without a problem. Okay.
Whoa there, Roach.
What do we have here? Okay. There's parsley. Yeah, I think we're on the right track here, so let's go.
Faster.
Yeah, let's go. Whoop, what is that? We have a chest over there. Can you give me a second? Sorry, Skellige Gambeson. Okay, is it... I don't think it's better than what we have, right? On us. No. We have medium armor on us, that's the only thing. Okay. Okay, let's see now. Oh, easy. You just need to go through here. Sorry about that, guys. Ooh, this looks like another, like a mini camp again. Let me just investigate around here for a second. Let me see if we have any merchants or anything. Doesn't look like it. A bunch of Redanian soldiers. Okay. And then, I believe this is the bridge. Yeah, let's... Okay. Nothing... Let's see, what's going on here? Are they... Are they not gonna let me in? No passage, what? But
halt.
I kinda...
No passage!
I need to get in...
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
Okay. It seems like we got a pass, but who's restricted access to the city, exactly?
Who ordered the city gates closed?
Word is the king himself. doesn't want paupers and refugees pissing all over his beautiful city.
Mm-hmm.
Apart from which, when folk can go hither and thither, always a chance some spy will slink through. This way, spies got it harder.
I see.
No pass, no passage.
But what if spies can get passes? What's going to happen then? What kind of pass are we talking about, exactly?
What kind of pass are we talking about?
Well, a normal one. A transit pass.
Mm-hmm. Who issues them?
How should I know? I'm a lowly soldier.
Yeah, so basically everybody can get in as long as they have a pass, and the pass can be bought, as like we've seen, from people around there. Look at this guy's face. What the hell? Okay, I've got a pass.
This way, you mean?
Let me look at that. Missing a seal, the red one.
Impossible.
What?
Department of Civil Defense forgot again. They're really off their heads these days. Happens, so be it. You may come through.
Thank you very much.
Come through.
Okay. Let's go. Let's get into Oxenfurt. Whenever I say Oxenfurt, I think about Oxford in England, because we know about the University of Oxenfurt, who is the most renowned university in the Witcher world, so to say, right? Wow, look at this, guys. Jesus. This looks awesome. Wow, I just wanna go and inspect this place. Holy moly. What is this now? Look. Nope. I thought I could open that. Whoa, this is where the merchants sit, I presume, right? Look at this, guys. You can see inside a little bit. Can I go in? Oh, I can go in. This is amazing. Okay. Perfume and dumpling. Yeah, why not? As long as smoking pipe, candelabrum. Amateur repair kit. What do you know? Anything else in here? No, this is locked. Of course it is. Cool. Okay. Okay. Let's just go and talk to Tamara here, and we'll most likely investigate some more. Oh, we have a barber here. Okay, that's cool. Okay. Let me just. Can go through here like that, and we'll just inspect the city after we talk to her, because it's already late at night. We have a merchant over there as well, so we have a notice board. I'm not going to read the notice board just yet. We have a blacksmith as well. That is awesome. So we must have a lot of quests in this area. Hopefully, we'll see. Okay, the other way. Oh, she is somewhere over here. Okay. So, how do I get in? There needs to be a door somewhere. Did I miss the door? Must have missed the door. Is the door here? No, it's not. I kinda need to get in here, guys. That's all I want.
Ah, long.
Sorry. Is it through here? Yeah, it must be through here. There we go.
I'm looking for Tamara, the Bloody Baron's daughter. Your brother said I'd find her here.
Boom. Straight Vortex to the point.
You, sir.
How else would I know she was here?
Wait a moment. I'll fetch her straight away.
Mm-hmm. No funny business. Okay.
You're looking for me, and who might you be? My father sent you?
Yeah, no. To see if you're still alive, and well. I'm Geralt of Rivia.
Well, technically, yeah,
I'm
okay.
I'm quite alive and extraordinarily well, Geralt of Rivia. Better than I've ever been in this rotten life of mine, and now that you've seen me, I bid you farewell.
Wait.
Whoa, what's going on? Your father's worried about you?
Got every right to be angry at your father, but he's worried about you.
I have a right. Thank you kindly. So good to have the approval of his hired thug. And my father worries only about what to get soused on next.
He's no saint, that's clear. But he's got the whole province on its feet looking for you. Finding you and your mother? Seems to me there's nothing more important to him now. I know evil men. He's not one of them.
Shame he never showed such concern before. Especially for my mother.
He has a drinking problem, that's for sure.
And knows that. I'm not defending him. Just saying that maybe he's come to realize what he's done. And what you mean to him.
Oh, wonderful. I'll bear that in mind. Did you really come all the way here just to tell me that?
Actually, kinda, but I want to find out your side of the story as well.
Before I agreed to look for you, your father told me his version of events. Tell me yours.
Mine? It's dull as life amidst the swamps. My earliest memories are of a drunken father lying under the stairs, caked in mud and clutching a bottle. Next dozen years, pretty much the same. Father would drink, disappear for days, then come home in a rage and send furniture flying. Thank the gods for war. I was glad every time they sent him off. And the quarrels. I remember him screaming at Mum, the thuds as he beat her, then her sobbing. I'd hide under my bed and long for silence. That's the long and short of it. Multiply by 19 and there you have my life. Finally, we'd had enough, Mum and me.
Wow.
He crossed the line and we fled.
What happened to your mother, exactly?
Wojtek claims your mother had strange marks on her hands, and that a monster dragged her into the woods. That true?
We were riding towards the river. Suddenly, Mum cried out, bent over, almost fell off her horse. I rode up to her and saw something strange. Her hands were on fire. And then that creature leapt from the woods. I don't know what it was, but it roared so fierce my nose bled. I saw it topple trees. I've never been so scared in my life.
What the hell?
That thing grabbed my mum and disappeared into the woods. I wanted to turn back, go after them, but the horses panicked. Now I don't even know if she's alive.
Okay, why did your mother miscarry?
I don't mean to pry, but I know your mother had a miscarriage.
His doing? He shoved her, she fell, that's how it started. We were alone, no one to help, blood everywhere. Worst night of my life.
Sorry. Must have been hard for you both.
Mum was in shock. She was raving that it was better this way, that she never wanted the child. Must have had a fever, she was losing blood the whole time.
She didn't want the child?
Said she'd sooner cut open her gut than bear another child from his seed.
Wow. Wow. Okay, and what will you do now?
What will you do now?
Find my mum.
You realize that might not be that easy.
Don't worry, I'm not daft enough to believe I can do it alone. I've got some new friends now. Powerful friends. They'll help me.
Mm-hmm. Who are these friends?
Who are these friends, if it's not a secret?
No secret. Heard of the Church of the Eternal
Fire?
Oh
my god, really? Are you serious?
A priest helped me contact the Redanian witch hunters.
No.
Righteous, brave men. They'll help me.
Hence the candlesticks in your room. So you believe in the eternal fire?
Once the heat of the fire has set your heart aflame, it gives you strength and leads you down the path of truth for the rest of your life. I hope it'll bless you with its warmth one day.
Thanks. Thing is, fire's tricky. It's easy to get burned.
That's putting it mildly. And what about your father?
What about your father?
Who? Oh, him. I don't care. I won't go back to him.
Wow.
That bit of my life? Forgotten it already.
Well, well. A witcher. Never thought the Baron would stoop to hiring a monster slayer.
And you are?
Though I hear you're good at tracking things down.
Glad you know who I am. Haven't introduced yourself, though.
Gradon, witch hunter in the service of His Royal Majesty Radovid of Redania. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Rings a bell.
Yeah.
If the Bloody Baron sent you to fetch his daughter, you'd best face it. You will fail in your task.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't need it. As for Tamara, she can make her own decisions.
Noble of you. A killer for hire abandoning his bounty for the good of another. The hunters and the Church of the Eternal Fire thank you. So the Baron hired a witcher to find his daughter. Interesting.
Desperate fathers have been known to do a lot to find their daughters.
Unexpected from a witcher. I thought your mutations cleansed you of humanity.
What's wrong with you, man? A cold or something?
You don't need mutations to strip men of their humanity. I've seen plenty of examples. Where are you going to take her?
Tamara must rest. She's had a harrowing experience. When the warmth of the eternal fire has restored her strength, we shall see about finding her mother.
Hope you know what you're getting into.
I've never been more certain. The eternal fire is the best thing that could happen to me.
In that case,
I doubt that.
Thank you for respecting my choice. Farewell.
Okay. Okay, well, we found Tamara. And we know what she's up to. And we're gonna have to talk to the Baron and tell him that she's in Oxenford and all that. But I doubted that the witch hunters will actually help her find her mother. I'm hoping that we will. Cool. Well, guys, I'm gonna cut this episode here. It's been an interesting one. We're progressing through the story here, and I hope you're enjoying it. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye bye.